as the Golden Eagles took on Providence on National Marquette Day, they cruised to a 30-point victory. They had 24 assists on 35 made field goals. And Coach Buzz Williams knows it starts with sharing the basketball.
I thought offensively we played very well together. I thought we created shots for others. I thought our ball and body movement was excellent.
Maurice Acker was perfect from beyond the arc, going 6 of 6 with a career-high 23 points. With his senior season coming to close, Coach Buzz Williams knows that Mo will do whatever it takes to will his team to victory.
Over the last 6 to 8 days, he's kind of got the senioritis bug in a positive way, similar to what Czar and Kubi, I think, have had since finals were over, where they realize that their career is about to come to a close and they're not doing anything out of selfish ambition. It's to try to help the team win.
Going out every night knowing that, you know, each game, you know, it's going to come to an end. So basically all I try to do is, you know, just play every game like it's my last game because, you know, you never know what'll happen.
DJ O had a career-high 22 points. Much will be made of his single-game performance against the Friars. He knows he couldn't do it without the help of the guys around him, and that the team's success starts on the defensive end.
It's always up to my teammates and what we do on defensive end that gets me going. When we get stops, it gets everybody going, you know. Coach always talking about three stops and winning in the first 4 minutes.
Marquette improves to 17-1 under Coach Buzz Williams, and it shoots better than 50% from the field. The victory against the Friars was Buzz's 50th as a college head coach. The Golden Eagles look to climb up to 500 in the Big East as they travel to DePaul on Wednesday night. Reporting from the Bradley Center, Todd Warner, MUTV Sports.